Hi, I'm Marty O'Reilly, and you're watching eTown. I didn't know much about it. You know, we got the invitation to come play, and I hadn't heard of it previously, and I started researching it, and you know, as soon as I'd mention it to people, whether it was in Colorado or California or wherever, people were like, oh, eTown, like, you know, it has this respected reputation, and that just sort of, there was sort of this gradual increase in excitement about it. You could already pick up this vibe of just people being really down to earth and something different happening here than other shows. And that's something that I think we really appreciate as a band is, you know, mixing up, doing something different, doing something important, and all those ingredients are here.
Last night, the ink on the back of a photograph, black and white. Her sweet face beneath a redwood tree left me with my worried mind and me. She didn't say with a ballpoint pen. Now I'm learning how to worry, and I never was a worrying kind. She left me in Texas, Texas with a worried mind. She didn't say with a ballpoint pen. Now I'm learning how to worry, and I never was a worrying kind. She left me in Texas, Texas with a worried mind.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from eTown. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.